I play, pals. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. And if you're new to our channel, click that red subscribe button. Ring that notification bell so you get updates anytime we upload new videos. Today, guys, we're doing an unboxing of the new LOL Surprise OMG Lights dolls, guys. We've got Dazzle, Groovy Babe, Angles, and Speedster. And we're really excited to see what's inside because there's 15 surprises. Also, there's a backlight surprise. So we're going to have to see what that's about. So anyway, without any further delays, guys, let's go ahead and get to this unboxing and see what's inside. Okay, guys, so with all of the new different series that they have for LOL Surprise OMG dolls, it usually has a different way that you open them. I'm not sure exactly how this one's going to work, but I'm gonna go ahead and give it a try to see if I can figure it out. But I just love the packaging, how everything looks. I think it is fantastic. It's not very colorful like the other artwork that we see. It's kind of like a silhouette type thing, but I still think it's pretty cool. I love all of the little neon, like the packaging and stuff. I think that's so retro, kind of like, you know, very 80s looking and stuff like that. So let's go ahead. So we pull that out. Ooh, and that is so cool. I didn't expect that, actually. I did not expect that it would give us like the look of our girl once we actually pulled that out. So I think that is so fantastic. Okay, so now that we have pulled that out, I don't know exactly what we do to get to our girl. Okay, it looks like there's some tape right here. So I'm gonna take that tape off. So there was lots of tape that I had to take off the box, guys, but now we can reveal our girl. Oh my goodness. She is so pretty. And I know I say this all the time, but look how fantastic she looks. She is amazing. She's amazing, guys. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Oh goodness, I'm just so excited. I gotta get to this unboxing, but I can't stop looking at her. Look at those little hearts over her nose. She's so cute. I mean, the pictures don't do her justice, guys. You have to see this doll in person. Now that we have unboxed Dazzle, let's go ahead and put her off to the side and let's go ahead and unbox the rest so we can check them out. So we've got Groovy Babe right here. And like if we pull this over here, that is so cool. How that kind of, it's like magic. It's just magical to me. Cool. And look at our girl all revealed right here, and she looks fantastic. And let's go ahead and pull her out here on this side and see what she looks like. Oh my goodness, look at her eyes. She looks mesmerized, so psychedelic, all the different patterns and everything. So that looks amazing as well. Oh my goodness, guys, I am so excited. I don't think I've ever unboxed this many OMG dolls in one time, but I'm doing them today because a lot of times I get all these dolls and it takes me so long to unbox them and I can't play with them until I unbox them. So I wanted to play with these right away. So that's the reason why I am doing all 4 dolls in this mega video so you guys can check it out. But anyway, she looks so cool. So we got Groovy Babe over there with Dazzle. And so now, guys, we're going to unbox Angles. Now, Angles was definitely one that I wanted to get. If I couldn't get any of the other OMG Lights dolls, I wanted to get this girl right here. I thought she looked amazing. I love the photos that I saw online. And so I can't wait to see her in person. So let's see how she gets revealed right here, her artwork. And again, guys, this is so cool. Look at her. Cute, 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 amazing. So now we're going to open this right here and see. Oh my gosh, Angles, look at your hair. Look at you, girl. Oh my goodness, I love the lips and everything, her outfit. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun, so much fun. You guys know I take photos of my dolls on Instagram, so it's going to be nice to be able to do this with Angles and all of the other girls. I am going to be having so much fun, so you guys go ahead and follow me on Instagram where you're going to get to see all the fabulous creations that I do with my dolls. So last but not least, we've got Speedster, guys. I am excited to see what she looks like as well, so let's go ahead and take a look at the reveal of her artwork. I think, oh, this is cute. Love her little updo and her lips and her colors. She is going to be a great addition with Neonlicious because their colors are so similar. So I can't wait to see what she looks like. So let's go ahead and do her big reveal. Oh my goodness, guys, Speedster. Man, her face is so pretty. I mean, she looks like she has on the best foundation ever. She looks so cute. I just love her outfit. Oh my goodness. This is like Christmas for me, guys. You guys know that I love my dollies, collecting them, playing with them, dressing them. This is going to be fantastic. And she's a blonde bombshell. So she's my first blonde bombshell doll that is officially blonde. I sometimes change the colors, you know, of their hair and stuff like that with different filters, but she is so amazing. And I just love how matte her face is. Oh my goodness. It's pretty, pretty, pretty. Now that we have unboxed all of our girls and revealed what they look like, now it's time to go ahead and see what surprises they came with. So we've got our doll stand all put together, ready for our girl, and this is what she looks like, guys. Dazzle looks amazing. She is quite dazzling. Look at her and her hair. And apparently one of her braids is kind of twisted around to give that effect in the front, the braided effect. So I guess if you take that down, then you'll just have another one of these kind of long braids. So that's kind of cool. I love her colors. She looks so great. And look at that lip right there. She's got like little glitter on her lip. Hopefully you can see that. And I love the skirt. She kind of looks like it's kind of business-like, but not. I mean, it's really, really cute. And these little arm sleeve-like things are cute too. Her little sleeves. And her nail polish is yellow. It's like a neon kind of yellow. Nice. Lovely girl. Lovely, lovely, lovely. And look at those shoes. She actually comes with her shoes already on her. Like some of the other LOL Surprise OMG dolls, they come with shoe boxes. And this one, apparently she's got her shoes on already. So that's pretty cool. But I was looking forward to getting more boxes. More shoe boxes. But anyway, still, she looks amazing. So there we go with Dazzle. And let's see what else came inside the package for her. So inside the package, we had this, which is, usually it's a magazine for our dolls, but this is, it looks more like a poster, and it just says Dazzle, and she looks cute, so we get kind of a hint in terms of what other things might be included inside for her. And we got this little box, and we're gonna go ahead and open this box. It probably has her accessories and stuff. So the first thing that I wanted to point out, ooh, she's got like a bracelet. And this is cute. The bracelet is like neon and stuff, so that's gonna be nice. So we've got these glasses right there, very retro looking, cute. And we got this right here. I assume this is for the black light effect. I'm really interested to see how that's gonna work. And then we got a garment bag. She got one garment bag. Typically the OMG dolls have two, but she's already dressed for the most part. So let's see what else is included in here. Now this is cute. It's a little cape for her. Oh, her her hanger fell off right there, but this is her hanger, and she's got like a little cape. So I think this is cute. It's gonna be a nice little accessory for me to use for some of my other LOL OMG dolls as well. So I'm excited to have that. Cute. I'm gonna wait to do the black light effect at the end when I have unboxed all the girls. So let's go ahead on to our next girl. So the next one we have is Groovy Babe. Let's go ahead and get her out and see what comes with our girl. So we got our girl all out of the package, and she looks really cute. Look at her face. Her eyes really are what really surprised me. I really didn't notice that she had kind of that little swirl in her eyes. It makes her look kind of like she's mesmerized or something. But that is so cute. Look at that, and the little cutouts on the side. That is a super cute top. I can't wait to style it with some of my other dolls. She's got these like leggings tights on. So that is cute, and they're polka dotted. And look at those boots. Again, love all of these different accessories and stuff that I'm gonna be able to use with other dolls. And she's got some black like highlights and stuff. I thought it was gonna have a little more black to it, like when you look at the picture. She's got a little more black in the back, so I thought it was gonna have that, but it doesn't. But that's still okay. I'll just have to kind of see what I do with her. Also inside the package for Groovy Babe, we did have an accessory box. So let's see what's in this box. Now again, I think this is our flashlight or whatever for the black light. And she's got some cool glasses. And these earrings. I love these earrings. I think they're going to be so cute on her. And we've got our poster the Groovy Babe poster, so that's nice. And we got this garment bag. Love the print on here, all the black and white. Cool, now this is a nice little jacket. It really will set her outfit off. I love the little studs on there, so that's really nice. So we'll have to put that on our girl. She also came with a white brush. So now guys, we're going to unbox Angles. And Angles was my favorite before I actually saw them in person. She's the one that I wanted. I loved her outfit and all the different colors. Love her lip and everything. So let's go ahead and get her out of the packaging and take a closer look to see what surprises she came with. So we got our girl out of the box and she looks so cute. Look at her hair, guys. Very, very pretty. All of these different colors. I think that is so cool. And her bangs, I just love how they're laying down. I'm gonna try not to mess with these because I think they could look a little cray cray if I play with them too much. But anyway, and look at her armband. So that is so cute on her. And look at this outfit. The shoes are fierce. And then her outfit with all the different like patches and stuff like that, these cutouts. And we already put together her stand that she came with. And so we're gonna put her off to the side. Oh, and I just have to mention again, her lipstick, I love it, I love it. I love the four different colors. So that is gonna be so cute to style and play with. She also came with a yellow brush and here's her poster. And doesn't she look amazing? Cute, cute, cute. And here's her accessory box. So let's see what accessories came with our girl. Again, I'm sure this is for the light. And what's in here? Oh, cool. So she's got a bracelet. I love this little chunky bracelet that she's got. And she also has some earrings. And they're not matchy-matchy. They're a little different. So those are nice. Her two earrings that she has right there. So can't wait to put them on her. And she's got her garment bag. So let's see what's inside. Okay, so she's got a jacket to match her outfit, but it's a clear jacket, so that is going to be cool. I am going to have so much fun styling these girls. So I'm telling you, I cannot wait to finish this video so I can make more photos and style my girls. But anyway, now that we've unboxed her, we're gonna go ahead and move on to the next one. So now guys, we have Speedster, and I am so excited to be able to unbox her. I just loved her. When I took her out of the package, her face, I don't know if you can tell, it's very matte looking. It looks like she has the best foundation on ever. I mean, really, it does. I love her lipstick too. The different colors and stuff, but the orange to me and the pink, it really does pop. And I think it looks fantastic on her. So guys, let's go ahead and get her out of the package so we can see what surprises she came with. Okay guys, so we have Speedster out of the packaging, guys, and she is so cute. I just can't, you know, stop looking at her. I love her hair too, but I do think I'm going to want to style it and do some different things with it. Maybe pull it down some and make some changes to it. I think that's gonna be kind of cool to be able to do that. But there's a couple things that I wanted to point out. Her outfit, of course, is cute, and I love the little racing boots, and look at the little flames on the back. I think that is so cute. But then she actually has tattoos. So she's got the little racing flags right there, and then on this side it says BB, and it's like a hot kind of pink color. I don't know if you can see it, but she's got tattoos. And but I think she's a cute girl and I like her outfit. So let's see what other accessories and stuff came in the package for her. So we got this right here, this accessory box. So I wanna see what's in there for our light, our little flashlight thingy. And cool. Now she's got some glasses with some flames on it. So I really do like that a lot. And then, ooh, she's got like racing gloves, guys. So these are going to be so cute on her. Love it. I could probably use these if I was posing my dolls to create kind of like workout gloves too, if they were doing like a fitness type thing. So that would be nice. And here's her poster. She looks fantastic. So I love that. Love it, love it, love it. And now here's her garment bag. So what is in here, girl? Ooh, she's got a racing jacket and it has cutout shoulders. So that is going to be nice and fantastic on her. It's going to create a very fashionable look for her. So I think this is nice. So guys, now we're going to get Speedster all dressed. And once we get her dressed, we're going to take a look at her and all of the other girls, and also see what's going on with this black light effect, because I can't wait to see what's going on there. So guys, let's go ahead and get that done right now. Okay guys, so I have the girls all dressed and I think they look amazing. There's only a couple of things that I did want to point out. I don't know if it was just me or if they changed, but like on the artwork and what I saw on Speedster, she actually has earrings. So I don't know, did I not get her earrings? Did they change their mind? But she doesn't have earrings on. And then also, I think it was Angles that actually had on her artwork, she had a different bracelet. Like she had two bracelets, I believe, and I only saw one. Or maybe it was Groovy Babe. I don't know. I've unboxed so many today, so I can't remember. But anyway, if you guys know, like based on watching my video and seeing what I unboxed, if there's something that I'm missing, let me know so that I can contact MGA and I can get the right one. But anyway, these guys are so cute and I just love them, love them, love them. And I am so happy to have them as a part of my collection. You guys know I collect dolls and OMG dolls. I have all of them so far. And so I just want to keep that streak going. So at this point, what I want to do is I want to try to use a black light effect. And I think we can just take one of these, pull this tab, and that's the light. But what we need to do is shut down the light so we can see what they look like in the dark. So let's go ahead and check that out. So guys, I have turned down the lights here in the studio and I got it as dark as I could. It's daytime right now, so it's still a little light outside and it's probably a little bit of light peeking in from the window, but hopefully we can still see what it looks like. So there's the dolls right there. So let's go ahead and start. So now you can see with the black light, guys, they glow really so well, so well. Just love all of the different accents and stuff and kind of how you can see like their makeup and stuff glow. And look at her hair and her eyes. I mean, this is so amazing. It is something very different and cool. So that is nice. And I just love Speedster, and she has the best kind of look. So it looks even better in person. So you kind of have to kind of see that effect if you get these dolls, but I think it's pretty cool. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video and you were able to see the black light surprises that they had. I thought they looked really, really cool. And I am so excited to have these dolls and all of the accessories that they came with. I am going to be doing some cool photos and playing with these dolls. You have no idea. This was like Christmas for me all over again. So I'm so happy that I was able to get these. And just so you guys know, I did pre-order these on Amazon and I was very fortunate in that this time when I pre-ordered them, I actually got them on the day that they were supposed to be released. So that was great. So they arrived today and I opened all four of them today, and hopefully I will get the video out today or tomorrow. That is the plan. But guys, you let me know what you think about these girls, but I am over the moon. And so guys, that's all we had today on Instant Ride Play. But before we go, I just wanted to say, even if you have a hard day, we hope you find some time to play. And we'll see you next time on Instant Ride Play. That's what it's all about. We are